Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create blue colored abstract pattern in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Draw a vertical line. Stroke width 1 point. Stroke color R41, G171, B226. Select line and drag with Alt+T for duplicate line shape. Ctrl+D for repeat duplicate line shape. Use Direct Selection Tool, Shortcut A, to select anchor points. Double click on Rotate Tool, Uniform 100%. Select lines and apply Width Profile 5 in the Stroke panel. Copy Ctrl+C and paste in front Ctrl+F. Rotate 180 degree. Transform panel, Shift F8, width 50 pixel and height 50 pixel. Copy Ctrl+C and paste in front Ctrl+F. Rotate 90 degrees. Stroke color R27, G20, B100. Select shape and go to object menu and pattern and make. Type break by column. Click on done. Draw a horizontal box shape and apply custom pattern in patches panel. Finally, your abstract pattern is now ready. Please follow steps and it's easy way to create pattern background in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.